When Nikola Jokic was drafted back in 2014, ESPN didn't even air his draft pick when he was selected 41st overall because they chose to run a Taco Bell commercial for their new Quesarito. Now today, 8 years later, he becomes the only player in NBA history to have won multiple league MVPs as a second round pick and just the 13th player overall to win back-to-back MVPs.